to simplify c plus d squared raised to the third power. Let's go over the quotient rule, which says to raise an exponent to another exponent, we need to keep the base and simply multiply the exponents. Here in our problem, we have c plus d raised to the second power, and then the whole group raised to the third power. So to simplify this, we will keep the base c plus d and multiply the exponents, which is 2 times 3, which gives us the final answer c plus d to the 6th.